Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm introducing a brand new procedure called Plasmalip. What we're doing is we're using platelet-rich fibrin, or PRF, and we're using a Dermasculpt microcannula to inject the lip to add volume, to add glow, and I think what we're really doing is helping the fat cells regenerate, become healthy again, and become a little plumper. So what do we see? Filler lasts longer. It looks better, the lip has a nice youthful glow to it, and the little bit of volume you get from the PRF just adds to the contours of the filler. So I'm going to show you this procedure today, and I'm going to use a 25 gauge microcannula, because remember, part of the beauty of the platelet rich fibrin is it forms this clot, and the clot looks amazing, but more importantly, you get a slow release of growth factors over 7 to 10 days that helps that fat regenerate and look gorgeous. So let's go to the video now and I'll demonstrate this brand new procedure, Plasmalip. Okay, so we're doing our new procedure, Plasmalip. I'm using a 25 gauge microcannula. I'm creating an opening with a 23 gauge needle, stretching it side to side to create a wider opening. Now the tricky part, if they don't bleed, is finding the opening, but you can see it right here. And then you enter with the cannula, you need this hand for traction. And then we're gonna add PRF, platelet-rich fibrin, into the lip to create not only volume, but also to create a beautiful shape. Now, platelet-rich fibrin is different from PRP in that it's a slow spin. You have mesenchymal stem cells, but more importantly, you have slow release with that fibrous clot. And we're gonna put half a cc all the way up to 0.75 cc's per side. And you can see the volume through here. I like to approach the lip. Some people go in the modiolus and use one opening. I like four openings for the lip, two per side. Again, we're stretching to create the opening with the 23 gauge needle. This is a Dermasculpt microcannula. I like Dermasculpt because the stiffness makes it really nice. It doesn't bend. I can reach multiple areas around the facial region. And the stiffness is such that I can reach them without bending or kinking the cannula. And here we're injecting the product into the lip body, and the idea is the white cells, mesenchymal stem cells, and that PRF with the slow spin with lack of heparin in it is going to help make the fat cells plumper, more healthy, and you get a longer lasting lip fill. Whether you're adding hyaluronic acid or not, this can be used as a standalone procedure, but it also mixes well with a product called Restylane, which is one of the first hyaluronic acids that we used, introduced back in 2003, still a staple of what we use for lip filler, and actually is FDA approved for lip filling. So one nice thing about this Plasmalip procedure is it's all natural. So you can use it standalone, so you don't have to add any hyaluronic acid filler. There's no heparin in the tube when we spin platelet-rich fibrin or PRF. And people who want an all-natural look to rejuvenate the lip will love Plasmalip because it uses your own body's products. So here we're finishing up with the lower lip with this four-quadrant technique. The beautiful thing about Plasmalip is not only does it work well with the fillers, but also it helps smooth it out. So if you use it as a standalone, or with fillers, you don't get any lumpiness or bumpiness that you can get with fillers alone. And of course, everyone likes a longer lasting lip. Everyone asks, how long does this fibrin clot last in the lip? How long does it stay enlarged? At least 7 to 10 days. And that's, we've just put in 2 cc's, so 2 mls, which is the equivalent of 2 syringes of filler. And that look, as I said, will be about a week to 10 days, and some of it may hold even longer, and as the fat cells plump, that look maintains for a longer period of time. And longevity is one of the most important things people ask when they ask about lip filler. So we're just doing the finishing touches, fine-tuning the area near the center tubercle, and let's see how the patient likes the look. You can have a little look. How's the shape look?
Wow, it's beautiful. I love it.
So that's the new procedure. Remember where you saw it, here with Dr. Rajani first. Thanks for joining me today. Join me on this YouTube channel, ask questions below, and join us on Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.